Hello everyone again. I gotta say, I've been thinking about this for a few weeks or so, and what it is that I miss how I used to vlog. I mean, like, I used to set up a camera, a regular camera. I've showed you the latest one I've had. Just set it somewhere, and it will record. Right now I'm using my tablet that I have, and it's similar, but not quite the same, anything. And I miss doing it. I miss carrying my camera and recording. You know, just go, shoot and go type of thing. One take, everything. And I still do the one take things. Maybe not so much when I'm using a Windows Movie Maker, but like I miss going out in the backyard or so, talking, the camera, and everything. But with me being in the apartment complex, and I can't really do that because there's people who walk by. Because I've actually done that before. I recorded myself on the back of the knee and all this other stuff. And people walk by and they look at me and like, what the hell is going on? Who's she talking to? You know, I don't see a phone in her hands, all this other stuff. But yeah. I miss walking around homes, you know. Granted, my apartment complex has 196 units, but they're not all filled. There's like at least 5 not filled. But still, you got almost that many people. You got at least 80 people in the complex that you might see. And you're just walking around recording yourself. People still look at you weird and everything. They might be watching people who do that on daily, lot in vlogs and everything every day. But like, to see it in person, it is weird to see people do that. And I've always had, not until like 5 or so years ago, at least, I felt comfortable doing it for the most part, vlogging and everything in public. But yeah, anyways, like, there's been a few times where I would walk where I used to live and everything and think nothing of it, anything. And there would be almost as many people as my apartment complex in the area, the couple of streets that I would walk and vlog and everything. And it felt more comfortable for me. And I think it's because the properties, I think it could be that there's more space, really. Because the properties where I used to vlog were like half an acre at least each. They're like close enough compared to the complex I live in. It's like 5-6 homes, like maybe 8 homes where I used to live with all these people living in those, like, pretty much 4 acres and everything. So, you got 4 times amount of people in, like, such a smaller space and everything. So, there's that. And, like, I don't want to necessarily have other people in my vlogs. I like asking people, like, hey, would you be really in my vlogs? I know there's times to where just can't help it. To have people in your videos and everything, because especially when you got a camera, you know, walking around and everything, and you get people. And if you're like me and you don't have any editing software to where you could blur out people's faces and everything, then it's kind of difficult to avoid having people in your videos and everything without blurring them. Or with blur, yeah, whatever, something like that. So, that's a big reason why I miss having different spots that I could set the camera and record and not have anybody. Like, I had a lot of different spots where I used to live, and I would be just fine, you know. Any given time of day, I would be perfectly fine wherever I set the camera and everything, and I miss it. I really do miss it and everything. But that's just me. If you've been following me for years, let me know your thoughts and everything. And I have a different playlist that you can look and see, compare, and everything. I have it by years and all that. So, yeah, I'm going to end the vlog right here. Till next time, peace, everyone.